Nice.
Squeeze the legs. Yeah.
You can't go to the class unless you have a negative result. I'm just going to take mine and then upload the results. My class starts in like the next hour and a half, thereabout. Woke up early and I made some ackee and saltfish, which is actually Jamaica's national dish. If you've never tried it, you definitely have to. And I also fried some breadfruit and I'm just gonna have it now. By the way, if you haven't subscribed, make sure that you hit that subscribe button before you leave the vlog. Stripper heels, but I just wanted something comfortable, so I'm gonna go with these. These are some of my most comfortable. I'm just gonna bring this, my water bottle, and I need to send out the tracking numbers for body, so I'll just do that while I'm on the train. My earphones, yep, let's go. Before I do my pole dancing, just to get my body ready, and I really enjoy yoga. I'm just changing. The girls gave rockers.
Thank you.
so cold. Guys, I just finished yoga. It was so good. That was one of the best sessions I've had. I'm gonna come back. Probably invite one of my girls as well. They said I don't need heels because it's the first one. But I brought it anyway.
You in the podcast, or is there more people?
She said there's more people, so she asked me to just wait until the others come. I'm just vlogging. If you haven't
seen
it.
Oh shit, sorry.
No, it's cool.
Is it your first podcast?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Literally gonna have so much fun.
Really?
So much.
Do you do it?
I'm like a beginner. I started a few months ago, but I've been here a couple of times, and there's a school called Pole People in Central, but it's literally the right one.
Which one do you prefer? Or just different?
I don't know, they're a bit different in the way that the classes are. I don't think I prefer either one.
Yeah.
But sorry. But no, you'll have so much fun.
And then, do you wear heels now, or?
No. Like, I've never done a heels class though, but I think this will probably just be no heels.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
it's quite small.
Everyone's here.
started. See, keep working the pole until we move it. Don't move it.
Yeah. I'll find another one.
Guys, what I learned today.
So when you guys come
you can move your legs and all the time. Absolutely addicted to one. 2, 1, 9.
Thank you.
So guys, I am done now. I'm just about to go home. I want to come next week, but it's fully booked, so I'm thinking to do the sexy one as an alternative, just to keep the memory muscles going, the muscle memory going. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Sorry I didn't get to show you guys the yoga bit, but it wasn't that type of vibe. But I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.
So you assume that the role we took, you assume that blood in the cup, sacrifice it for.
Yeah, Norwich is like.
Guys, remember to shop body. I'm bringing you guys some new colors 2022, and I'd really appreciate everyone's support. I'm gonna go do my yoga now. If I can come and vlog at the end, I will, but I won't be able to vlog through the session because obviously it includes other people, so I'll see you guys in a minute.